Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what? thank you for releasing me. Thank you for releasing me. Thank you.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
We'll be right back.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.